Well, happy Monday, everyone. We've got some isolated showers on the way this afternoon as an unsettled weather pattern takes over for the better part of this week. The 80s are coming back by Wednesday. Up until then, it's going to be a little bit cooler, a little bit closer to where we should be for this time of year. You can see we've got a lot of clouds out there right now. Some of this rainfall leaving parts of Georgia and moving into parts of western North Carolina and the upstate as well. Pretty isolated even as we go into this afternoon, but a good idea to have that umbrella handy because look at this. We've got a few of those beginning to fill in now. Parts of the upstate, parts of the mountains. Let's take a look. 1:30, 2 o'clock, we'll continue to see some of these stray showers moving in and out of the forecast. And I think even tonight, some of us will see some of that rainfall. Heading into tomorrow, though, look at that. Early in the morning, your morning commute may be impacted by some of this rainfall. Not everyone is going to get wet in the morning, but there will be enough of this rain around. You might want to turn the TV on before you head out the door. See if you are being impacted. As we go throughout the afternoon, we'll warm up and evening. That'll be the best chance for some isolated thunderstorms as we go throughout the afternoon and evening. And then on Wednesday, we do it again, particularly for the afternoon and evening time frame. If we do get a thunderstorm and one or two of those become severe, the main concern are going to be strong winds with these next rounds. But again, it's going to be hit and miss. It's not going to be all day rain at all. As we go into Thursday, we're going to dry out. Thursday looks to be a pretty good day. I've given it about a 20% chance of rain right now. Because we're going to be dry, we should be a little bit warmer as well. Here comes Friday right now. Friday morning and early afternoon looks to be dry. But as we go toward the end of the day, possibly into Friday night, we could see a few more of those scattered showers. Next best chance of widespread rain may be on Sunday as we go into the afternoon and evening, especially. Now, keep in mind, today's Monday. A lot could change between now and the weekend, so we'll be tweaking this almost assuredly. So this is just kind of an early heads up for what things are looking like. I will say those isolated showers today and those extra clouds keeping temperatures in the mid-70s. Tomorrow, our next live Super Doppler 4 impact day. A little bit of rain in the morning, couple isolated thunderstorms in the afternoon and evening. We should get some decent rain total amounts out of this. And again, Wednesday afternoon and evening before we dry out by Thursday.